Hello. I entered St. Scholastica Monastery in Duluth, Minnesota in 2007 and made my perpetual profession as a Benedictine sister in 2012. As a sister, I use my gifts and talents for my community, for the church, and for the world. Everything I do, whether it's coaching football, leading a retreat, or serving in the cafeteria line, I do it for the love of Christ and the good of the kingdom. As a monastic, my work and activity is punctuated by times of prayer, which sustain me and is the true joy of my vocation. My experience in religious life has been filled with ups and downs, joys and sorrows, but the one thing that keeps me going is my commitment to God and the belief that God is always faithful to me. When I consider the fidelity of my sisters, I'm amazed and grateful. These women have lived dedicated lives for 50, 60, 70 years or more. And when I think about their perseverance, I can't help but want to give my best day in and day out to be who and how God dreams me to be. I believe that God is still calling men and women to holiness, and I am filled with abundant hope.